Good evening, hello, and welcome to the Mile Away Tented Wedding Venue. Give yourself a nice round of applause for coming out on this beautiful Friday afternoon. How's everybody enjoying their summer, by the way? 17 people are enjoying your summer. I want to ask you one more time. How's everybody enjoying your summer? Well, friends and family, I want to take this opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Ramu from Ramu and the Crew. I'm so happy to be your MC and disc jockey. Here's what's about to happen in just a few short moments. We have a fired up wedding party. They're outside the tent. They're awaiting your energy. They're awaiting your enthusiasm. But before we bring them in, I'd like to test the level of enthusiasm in the tent tonight. I'm going to count to three. I want you guys to make as much noise as this venue has ever heard. Here we go. One, two, three. Let's make some noise, folks. I have to say, that was pretty good, but I know you can do better. So let's do that one more time on the count of three. Here we go. One, two, three. Let's make some noise, folks. Now, I was just told that the kids have departed the wedding reception. They're right now on a bus on their way to Foxwoods in Mohegan. But I do want to recognize the kids, so when I announce the kids' names, if you'd be so kind as to give them a big hand, please put your hands together for our flower girls, Chloe Sohn and Lila Kowalski. And ring bearers, Jackson McLaurin, the couple's son. Travis Kowalski, Brady Grassett, and Austin Sohn. So unfortunately, the kids couldn't be here, but they're here in spirit. So one more big round of applause for the kids. Once again, at this time, if you could focus your attention to the exit to our tent to the left of the bar, we are now going to bring in our wedding party. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the parents of the bride, Stephen and Elizabeth Monsees. The parents of the groom, Bill and Jeannie McLaurin. How to begin for Stephanie Poltak and Jason Gerard. The new Mr. and Mrs. McLaurin. At this time, we invite all of you to please take your seats and focus your attention to the center of our dance floor. Let's make some noise if you think Gwen looks absolutely stunning this evening, by the way. And let's keep your applause going, the very handsome Tom McLaurin. At this time, Gwen and Tom will now share their first dance as a newly married couple. Let's give them both one more big round of applause.
A 40 HP Johnson on a flat bottom metal boat. Coke cans and BB guns, barbed wire and old fence posts. 8-point bucks in autumn and freshly cut cornfields. One arm out the window and one hand on the wheel. Some things just go better together and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? Well, pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here. Your license in my wallet when we go out downtown. Your lipstick stained every coffee cup that I got in this house. The way you sing I love you too is like rain on an old tin roof. Your hand fits right into mine like a needle in a groove. Some things just go better together and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? Well, pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here. Sometimes we're oiling water, but I wouldn't have it any other way. And if I'm being honest, your first and my last name would just sound better together, and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? Well, pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here. And me, as long as you're right here.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you the new mister, and this is Nick Moore. At this time, we invite Gwen and Tom to take their seats at the sweetheart table.